This morning, two teenagers are in critical condition after deputies say they were shot at a mobile home in Northwest Harris County. This happened around 11 last night on Bayberry Park and Sugar Bridge. Investigators say the 17 and 18-year-old boys